Today I was just downloading Kilmarnock.
This
isn't supposed to be wiped off. I've put it on the wrong way.
Show them what it's called.
It is called the Sweet Sheen Lip Balm. And I've just got to pause for a moment, so I'm just going to pause and hope you enjoy me pausing.
Next stop is Dunroy.
Are we filming?
Yeah.
Oh, sorry. So, just gonna put this stick on. I'm going to have to blend. So now I've got it, what I'm going to have to do is like blend it with it. If you do that, it blends a little bit. Sorry, my lid is just here. You haven't lost it or anything.
Take the pink
car. And everywhere on it. I've taken the pink off. Now, I think it's a really good blend. It's really nice. Mr. Close Up. Mwah. Mwah. It is great. Also, this is called Sweet Sheen Lip Balm. It's by Mua. It's a makeup academy. I use Mua so much. It's a really good brand. Then I use this Mua Makeup Academy lipstick. I would keep it away from about 6 and under. I'm not trying to say it there, but see when you're doing this, I'm not being offensive or anything, but 8 or over, I know I'm 8, but I'm not being offensive, say 8 or over, I'm not trying to be like that, because I let one of my friends, luckily this was £1, I let one of my friends, long story. Oh, it's so much snow, and it's still, there's so much sheep, it's so cute. So back to me. So I was like, I let my friend use it. She was about 7, and then I was like, don't worry, it was £1, but still. She like snapped it right here, and it was like so annoying, and she's 7. But I would recommend this for other kids. Not actually, yeah, I would recommend that. It's really nice. And this is the...
Please mind the gap when alighting from the street.
It's a lipstick. And today, you know, I bought my Flamingo Better than Flamingo, yes. And apparently we were looking up on the shelf and it is the flamingo colour. This is like flamingo, you guys can see. Flamingo. Flamingo. You guys really can't see it because the camera's not really good. I think it's because of the internet. So hope you enjoyed, guys. Shout out to my dad who bought this. I'm gonna shout out to him from now on videos. If you comment, if you would like me to, I'm hesitating. Just if you want me to shout out to you, pause for a moment in now. Have we paused?
No.
So that's it. So, I hope you enjoyed. Shout out to Savannah Port, her poor dog. Shout out to Georgia. Please like. Trying to get to 2 likes this week. Hope you enjoyed. Bye! And snow is on.